First there was a smell of something wrong. And then the body just slumped over, covered in black blood like tar. And her head wasn't there, so I couldn't see her face, but there were her clothes, her hands, her little fingernails. Peter? So, I sleepwalk. I haven't done it in years, but one night I woke up next to Peter and Charlie's bed. This was when they shared a room. And they were completely covered in paint thinner. And so was I, from head to toe. So I'm standing there, holding a box of matches and an empty can of paint thinner. And I woke myself up, striking the match, which I immediately put it out, immediately. But, I mean, that woke Peter up, too, and he started screaming. I mean, I was as shocked as he was. But then my husband came in, and it was impossible to convince them that it was just sleepwalking, which, of course, it was. But the timing was awful. I mean, me and Peter were in the middle of a stupid quarreling phase, just forever arguing back and forth about nothing, just frivolous things. But Peter has always held it against me. And there's nothing I can say, and nothing I can do, because it happened. While I was asleep.